Hello, my name is Josh, and I am a purchasing assistant here at RightClick. Today I'm with Mario to talk about his position as a field tech within the IT industry. Can you start by introducing yourself and tell us a little bit about your role here at RightClick?
Hi, Josh. Yeah, my name is Mario. I'm a field technician at RightClick. Mm-hmm. My role involves assisting clients on site, such as troubleshooting hardware and software issues, setting up new systems, and supporting network infrastructure. I work closely with our clients to ensure the operations run smoothly.
Could you tell us a little bit about your typical workflow in a day?
My day starts at 7 a.m. I begin by reviewing my schedule and checking for any urgent tickets or updates. And then I head out to our client site where I might be installing new equipment, resolving network issues, or helping the user with the software problems. I document all my work completed, communicate with the internal team if escalate is needed, and then I ensure that client is satisfied before moving on. My day usually wraps up around 4 p.m., but I stay flexible for any last-minute needs.
Do you have any typical clients that you work with and have a specific job that you do for them?
Right now, I primarily support clients such as DocuMotion, IDS, Asia Pacific, Gobis, Rushstream. I handle printer and document management system support. I also assist them in network troubleshooting and workstation maintenance. Each client has a unique need, so I adapt my approach to deliver the best possible.
And with all of those different tasks and jobs, how do you approach helping customers when they're facing any technical issues?
I always start by listening carefully to the customer's concerns and asking clarifying questions. Then I walk them through to the issue in simple terms so they feel informed and involved. I'm there to resolve the problem efficiently while also educating the user when possible, so they feel more confident moving forward. Patient and clear communication are the key.
And with how much your job entails, what would you consider the most challenging aspect of a field technician?
The biggest challenge is managing the tight deadlines, especially when multiple clients have urgent needs or when a rush order comes. I handle this by staying organized, focusing on tasks based on urgency and impact, and communicating clearly with both clients and my team. Mm-hmm. I also try to anticipate potential issues before they escalate, which helps to reduce the last-minute pressure.
Now, what kind of advice would you give someone who's looking to pursue a position as a field tech?
My advice will be stay curious and adaptable. Technology is always evolving, so continuous learning is essential. Also, develop strong communication and customer service skills. Being technical skill is important, but being able to explain things clearly and build trust with our clients is what sets you apart. Lastly, be ready to think on your feet and manage your time well, especially when handling multiple projects.
Thank you so much, Mario, for your time today. And thank you everyone for watching today's video. If you have any other questions, please leave a comment down below. And if you really enjoyed the content, please like and subscribe to see more of our videos. Thank you very much. Have a good day.
Have a good day.